Okay, there's the 1980. It's the 1980 Honda CT70. Now, when I got it, wasn't starting at all. So I put it in spark plug in and new points and cleaned up the stators. And now at least runs steady. And I've driven it around. So I'm going to set this up and show you driving around. It's a very, very fun thing to drive, I tell you. Scary anyway, because it's power. So I'm going to tune it up. Basically, I'm going to run it because carbon built up in the cylinder and it was stored for a long time, and I'm running some fresh fuel through it. And you can hear that. It runs nicely. And I can add the blinkers. They got the wires in there.